Yo, what is up guys? I know it's been a long time since I uploaded last Road to Frontlever video, but here it is. So I finally understand the difference between training the Frontlever and training for the Frontlever. So I'm only doing 3 sets of 3 holds. I'm really focusing on the lockout arms. So next exercise after the front lever are muscle ups. I do 3 sets again of 3 reps. After the muscle ups, I do 1 arm chin up hold at the top to strengthen my biceps again. 3 holds on each arm. This is my nightmare, the front lever raises. I'm trying to do them as controlled as possible, but I'm still using a little bit of momentum. I'm doing 8 reps and 3 sets in total. Then I do basic white pull-ups, again 8 reps and 3 sets of them. And this I start to do dragon flex. I wanna build the dragon flag to 10 seconds hold. So guys, I hope you like this workout routine, and I think that I will be able to hold the front lever in full position for 3 seconds soon. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe, and see you guys on the first day.